did this. I used black to yellow, and with this one I'm almost done. I started with it, and this is a combination. This one, it's a combination of white and blue, and this is blue, and I'm about to finish it, so I'll show you. And I'm going to work on these two bottles here, these ones. And what I use is this thread, this kind of thread, the Sagana fishing twine. You can see the Sagana focus. I'm using these threads to decorate the bottle, and what I'm using is this glue, the super stick glue, to smear on the bottle so that the threads can stick very well when working on it.
You can divide your thread into another piece so that you have two of them. You have two strands. This helps you to work on this model very fast, because you see, when you work on this one, it takes a lot of time. So when you have two of them, at least it helps you take a short time and you finish very fast. So this is what I'm using. I'm using the two of them to make me work easy and faster and neat. And the reason why I haven't worked on this part here, it's because of this. You see, when you work on this part here, it's after some time it starts to come out, because I don't know what's the reason. Maybe because it's because of these things, I don't know how to call them. Yeah, maybe it's because of this. So I'm waiting to work on it so that I have a neat work.
Thank you for watching, and if you're new here, please subscribe.